Go hire a plumber right now and tell me how much they charge you an hour. And then tell me that's not a livable wage if you were a plumber in this town. It's crazy the amount of money we spend on higher education without a career pathway in mind.